accompanied to the ring by Finn Balor, representing the Judgment Day, the team of Dominic Mysterio, and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley!
Rhea defends that title tomorrow night against Zelina Vega at Backlash, which is sponsored by Xfinity 10G Network. Get a reliable connection and the fastest internet on the next generation 10G network. Only from Xfinity. The future starts now. And by Mike's Harder Lemonade. Lemonade that hits harder. For Mike's that go harder. The world needs more Mike's.
One less Mike would be good. Mike Cole. If we could get rid of him, I'd be real happy with that statement.
Rhea and her beau, Dominic, set for mixed tag team action against Zelina and Mysterio. Under mixed tag team rules, the women battle the women, the men will battle the men.
I gotta tell you, I have never seen a more confident-looking Rhea Ripley than the one before our eyes. There's two reasons for that, Michael Cole. Number one, she is the best bloody woman in WWE. Number two, her opponent tomorrow night at Backlash, Zelina Vega, is simply dwarfed by the Eradicator, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea called Zelina a pipsqueak and a sneaky little fish earlier today during the Backlash press conference. Now listen, is Zelina an underdog? A massive underdog heading into tomorrow, but as she gets set to wrestle her first match ever in Puerto Rico tonight, 24 hours from now, she'll be in front of family and friends representing the island of Puerto Rico.